Bipasha Basu in an unlikely role, that of a figment of someone's imagination. The dusky beauty's slightly surreal look is for Punk. The film tells the story of a male child actor whose repeated casting in female roles leads to him getting a confused identity. The film has dark overtones, with Bipasha being his only source of hope.
Bipasha doesn't play a character in the film. Bipasha plays somebody's imagination. So in a way, she is the protagonist's alter ego. And so she has this multiple persona about her. It is a human interest story. It is a very, very sad story. And I think that should come out the strongest in the film.
Playing the lead role is Maradona Rebello, a newcomer.
Punk, I play a 20-year-old guy whose mom wants to push him into films as a hero, and he's not interested. And his basic conflict is, when he was small, his mom used to cross-dress him as a girl, and he didn't like the idea. And it's a one-day story about this guy and how he plays his cards.
Punk's innovative storyline and escapist theme might find few takers, but the film's team remains hopeful. With Sanchari Ghosh in Mumbai, Nupur Singh for Times Now.